So I've pretty much got all my layout kind of generally where I want it now.
Yep.
I'm going to have to probably make it a little bit bigger just to help fit the frame, because it's going to be a really big frame. Actually, this is the biggest painting I've ever done, which is pretty cool. I'm used to working much smaller, not so large, but yeah, now to build the put the canvas on the frame.